5 new members are serving on the Oklahoma Turnpike Authority, each one appointed by Governor Mary Fallin. And Paul, you asked the governor why she replaced all but one of them.
And Jessica, picking Turnpike board members is the governor's choice. We did some research and discovered 4 of them contributed $5,000 to the Fallin for Governor campaign. Today, I asked the governor about it during a news conference at the Capitol. She says it is all about qualifications, not contributions.
Who's the best qualified? Who can bring the better knowledge to the table? Who is best suited to serve? Some will be contributors. Some will not be contributors. Some will be Democrats. Some will be Republicans.
We also looked up the campaign contributions of all of the outgoing members. All of them were appointed under the Brad Henry administration, and all but one have made contributions to various Democratic campaigns in the state.